When I see an athlete come into my office, I try to get them to buy into what their diagnosis is and try to get them to understand that I'm there not to keep them out of the sport, but to get them back as soon as possible. I'm on their side. So as a former athlete, I can relate not only to the obvious part, and that's the injury, but the very complicated aspects of the athlete's pain, the pressures they may be undergoing, the need to get back and be competitive, because these kids are under a tremendous amount of pressure to get back out and play.